Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Scratch in your Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Scratch, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type Scratch download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this scratch.mit.edu is basically our first search result. So now just click on Scratch offline editor, and this is going to redirect you to this official site of Scratch. In here, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this download direct button for Windows. So now just click on direct download, and this is going to start downloading our Scratch. Since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see the Scratch version 3.24 has been rightly downloaded over here. To install, just simply double click on it. And let us first minimize our download directory. And you can clearly see our installation wizard for Scratch has been rightly opened. In here, I'm going to simply click on this anyone who uses this computer, so that anyone basically who uses our computer can use Scratch, and then just simply click on install for installation. And then you need to just simply click on yes to provide administrative privileges, and then you'll be seeing our Scratch 3 is now currently installing. It will take a couple of minutes to install Scratch, so what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Scratch. Yeah. So welcome back, and now as you can clearly see, our Scratch has been rightly completed. So it has rightly checked run Scratch 3, and then all you need to do is simply click on finish button. So that our Scratch 3.24.0 gets started. So now as you can clearly see, our Scratch 3.24.0 has been rightly started. It's now currently asking whether we'd like to share my users data with Scratch team. For the time being, I don't want to share any my users data to Scratch team. You can always click the share my users data with Scratch team, but just I don't want to share any data as of now. And now this is basically the interface of our Scratch. So in this way, you install Scratch in your Windows 10 operating system. If you need a detailed video on Scratch, then please do comment in our comment section, so that I get motivated and I just simply make some more videos on Scratch. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.